Report the colleagues of the Department of Management Institute of Management Technology for Women.